Today is Thursday, October 19th. My name is Leah. Welcome to the BMS Morning News Show.
My name is Lincoln. Happy birthday to Corian Fields. Have a wonderful day.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, liberty and justice for all.
Spring for Stream Night is in less than a week. We can't wait until Tuesday night.
Yearbooks are on sale for $25. The price goes up January 1st, so buy yours now. You can buy online at the school website or pray at school.
Girls basketball tryouts begin Monday, October 30th after school for 7th and 8th grade students. To participate, students must have a physical and district athletic packet on file with Coach Lepaco.
Tomorrow is Picture Day. Please make sure you are in uniform and looking good. Makeup day will be November 27th.
Students, we have a junior ROTC meeting today in the afternoon, right after school, in the multipurpose room. So if you came to the junior ROTC meeting a couple weeks ago, or you couldn't come to that meeting and you are interested in being part of junior ROTC, all grade students are welcome, 6th, 7th, and 8th. So join us in the multipurpose room today after school.
What do you call two ducks and a cow?
Crackers and milk.
Have a wonderful Thursday. Thanks for watching.